gumagala lang kami. Tapos next week, sa finals na namin. Tapos pag-alagala lang. Chill-chill lang muna. Bago ang Hell Week. Charot. Kakatapos lang ng Holy Week, Hell Week na sunod. Oh my God. So, dito meron silang event center. So, sarado yung loob. So here guys, meron silang mga ganito na parang lanterns at chichu. Tapos may hot air balloon. Dito pwede ka mag-picture. Then, kapag pumunta ka dito, ito yung I Love EOG. So merong hagdanan na pwede ka umakyat para mag-picture from sa harapan.
reef, find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to restore Te Fiti's heart and save us all.
Oh, thank you, Mother. That's enough.
Papa!
No one goes outside the reef. We are safe here.
And Moana, there's so much to do. Don't trip on the terror, that's all you need.
This beautiful place. Not just because it is beautiful, It has clean surroundings. The performers and staffs are accommodating. Many stores selling different foods. Alcohol is also allowed here. The best time to come is at night. The lights are so pretty and Instagrammable place. Sightseeing is only 50 pesos. For swimming, it costs 150 pesos. The payment is worth it. We are planning to come back here. This is located at Barangay San Juan, San Fernando, Pampanga. Sorry for my unstable camera. This is the view outside. Parking lot.